Well, here's recall news that you need to know about. The FDA says some eye drops and ointments sold at Walmart and Walgreens may not be sterile. Altair Pharmaceuticals is recalling several over-the-counter and prescription items sold under the brand name Walgreens. They've also issued a voluntary recall for various Equate products, including solutions, eye drops, and gel drops. You can get a complete list at FDA.gov.